Hi, this is Michelle Cromer. This is your Feng Shui Tip of the Week, and it is about choosing joy. I was at the Department of Public Safety, and there's a sentence that you're never going to find in the world, joy and the Department of Public Safety in the same sentence. But I sat there with the rest of the people being so bored and wishing I was anyplace else. My son, who's 16, was getting his driver's license, and so I was waiting on him. When this woman walked in, and she brought such incredible energy and such joy to the room, and she just lit it up, and she sat next to me and was smiling. And then when it was her turn, she went to the counter, and the people behind the counter were engaged, and really, I know that she made their day. Now, I teach this at the university level, chi, prana, ki, and being very careful about how you bring your energy into a room, and there I sat. So instead, I started thinking about joy, and how joyful I was to be at the Department of Public Safety because my son, who was getting his license, was born blind. For 3 years, Sam could not see. And because of a great doctor in Santa Fe, Dr. Sam Byrne, he has 20/20 vision. So instead of being upset, I was so filled with gratitude and joy, I actually started crying. So your tip this week is three things. Be very cognizant of the energy that you bring in anywhere, and let's all choose joy. And when you go into a room, no matter what's going on in your life, just smile. It makes you feel better and everyone around you. And if you feel like it, when you're sitting next to someone, just engage them. We're all in this experience together. We're sharing this global village. And it's so nice just to learn something new about a stranger and make their day. This is Michelle Cromer, your Feng Shui Tip of the Week. And you can follow me on Michelle Cromer Feng Shui on Facebook. Or if you want your power color, just go ahead and go to my website, michellecromer.com, or y'all ask me questions at michelle@michellecromer.com. Thanks.